guys, hello, welcome back to Night of Sex. I'm too used to saying that, this is out of my comfort zone a bit. But, well, it isn't, really. Welcome to a P3D video. Today we're sat on the ground at Newcastle. And it's KLM 77-800. This is one of the biggest aircraft they actually take here. I think the biggest is the 77-900 and the smallest the Fokker 70. Yeah, I've been on the Fokker 70 before. Never been on the, I've been on the Fokker 70 and a 77-700 on this flight. But yeah, and my dad's been on the Dash 900, that's how I know we actually do take them there. Yeah, anyway, enough about that. Yeah, so today we're heading across to, obviously, Amsterdam. There's nowhere else that we could possibly go on with this. Yeah, so in the spirit of keeping my videos nice and short, luckily very long and short, and I'm going to time lapse the entire setup through a taxi out to the runway, and I'll start recording again just before the takeoff. Just in the spirit of keeping stuff short, because I've been on the restarts and stuff, and apparently the watch time is down massively, so it got a bit shorter. Sure, guys, I'm going to leave the intro here, so yeah, I hope you enjoyed the video. Guys, hello, welcome back. We're approaching the runway now. For some reason, the audio is going to be a bit funny. Oh well. Yeah, so. Start getting ready. Auto throttle. TCOS. Flaps of fire confirmed. Checked. Look at them shadows. Wow. All the lights. There's nothing on approach. Already checked that. Okay, I'm not set the clock quite yet. Well, don't keep my first lineup ever, but come on, Jesus. I'm obviously pretty heavy, like struggling to get speed up here. Right, let's just go. That's pretty much 40% anyway. Let's see what do I get. Off we go. For some reason there's no trees there. I've got to try and get that fixed by the next video. It's a bit weird. Oh well. Yeah, hopefully these audio levels are okay as well. Just try to adjust them a bit. Look at that reflection. Oh my god. It's a right gear up. Goodbye, Newcastle. Alright guys, that's a departure. I'll see you when we get to Amsterdam. So guys, hello, welcome back. We're approaching out to Amsterdam. It's quite busy. 747 just there. I've got to slow right down for him. Yeah, sorry, problem though. So yeah, we're approaching now. Gear's already down. Just went flaps 30. But yeah, just in the spirit of keeping stuff short. Only you sit 002 in the runway heading. Company overhead. Just double check everything's set for landing. And yeah, I'm happy with that. Love your wing view there. That looks good. Yeah, that looks amazing. Wait. Finish the screenshots. And bug reference speed. This is the KLM 747. And there's Amsterdam. Looking amazing. To be finally honest. That is a great shot. Come on, please slow down. Relying on that 747 getting off quick. Come on. Can't zoom in. Right, 360 center vacated. Well. Yeah, it's pretty bumpy here, but it'll be okay. I don't know exactly what the minimums are, so I just set them to 150 roughly. But yeah, this is pretty bumpy. The pipes are definitely wrong, but oh well. Oh god. Definitely a bit turbulent. No. There's the KLM. Cool. Okay, rest restored. When you're breaking, we'll get off here. Brilliant. This is Whiskey Fall, I think. Stop the clock. 1 hour on the dot. Brill. Right, it sucks in. The taxi light on, landing lights off. Strobe off. Brilliant. So guys, again, the spirit of keeping the show, I don't think you're interested in the shutdown, etc. So I'm going to leave this here, so thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Ciao.